Welcome back to Pop Idol. She's fifth up tonight. It's Rosie.
Cuddly, it's lovely. What I really enjoy most about Christmas is the fact that I've got lots of kids in my house. My little brother shouts up the stairs, "It's Christmas, Santa's been!" And it's just great.
Shopping's delayed while Rosie keeps her fans happy.
I'm buying for Zoe, and Zoe's quite a, she's a funky diva. She's lots of fun. She's very stylish as well. That's the sort of direction I'll be going in.
With lots of funky things to choose from, Rosie picks...
Singing her Christmas song, Santa Baby, Rosie Ribbons!
Lots of very happy brothers and fathers out there tonight watching this show. A sensational performance.
Thank you.
And I've said it before, but I'm going to say it again. You have such a unique voice.
Oh, thank you very much.
And any song that you perform isn't too big for you. And that was a difficult song. And you did it absolutely brilliantly. You have amazing
You do have a beautiful voice and you effortlessly sing. One tiny thing for me was the performance on that one. You don't smile very much. When Madonna did that song, you really felt like she wanted to drag Santa under the mistletoe. And, well, I'm sure he would have loved it if she had. But with you, I felt it sort of left me a bit like Frosty the Snowman, just a little bit cold. Sorry. Voice, lovely.
It's all right. That's all right.
Well, Rosie, you weren't even born when I bought that single. And I tell you, I think... any song, as Nikki said, we give you, you just rise to the occasion. That is a really difficult song to sing. And I think, you know, I think it isn't the most popular song tonight, but I think people sitting at home will see what a great vocalist you are to actually have pulled that off.
I hope they do.
Well done.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, judges. Rosie, come on the seat.
Now, never mind dads and brothers out there, I know a couple of TV presenters who think you don't look half bad either. I'll tell you that for nothing. How was that tonight?
I really enjoyed it, actually,
yeah?
Even though I probably didn't look like it. No, but I really did. It's fab.
How was this week for you? Because we've seen you out and about signing autographs and...
That must be good.
Yeah, of course it is. Yeah. It's just amazing, you know.
Have you noticed it, I mean, since last week, that getting recognised around and about has just, just went mad?
Yeah, yeah, it's really strange, actually. I mean, in my hometown, yeah, fair enough, but in London, it's so strange.
Is it?
Yeah,
is it strange,
really nice.
Strange nice, though?
Oh, it's brilliant. It's really good.
Good. Well, you did great tonight. You look great
once
again.
Thank you very much.
Rosie Ribbons!
Thank you.